You got him?
Whole store.
Oh my god.
Pretty dope, right? And we just got like a bunch of like horror shirts and like there's one with like ghosts, like the cover of the Scream, and then there's like the picture with like Drew Barrymore where she like don't pick up the phone.
Yeah.
There's a bunch going
on. Awesome, dude.
Oh, yo, there's a Toys R Us around here. I just saw it. I know I just saw it. Where to go? Don't mess with me, bro. Don't mess with me. There it is! Fucking Toys R Us! They better not be closing right now because I'll be so pissed. By the way, I am in Riverside right now, next to the Tyler Mall. So, let's hope that I score on anything at all in this toy. Dude, this Toys R Us looks fucking dead. Old school Toys R Us, I love it. And well, like I was saying, these old school ones, they remind me of my childhood because it's exactly how they used to look. I hate how they changed it. So they don't have shit except the usual. Spider-Man wave, Captain America wave, and Ant-Man wave. And she's checking in the back to see if they have any X-Men at all, which is a high doubt, of course. Ooh, my gosh, look at that. That ought to be cool, huh? Mm-hmm. Look at that. Spider-Man, Iron Man, Captain America. I want that Captain America so bad, but that is not in my budget range. Awesome, thank you so much. If you guys didn't catch that, she's checking upstairs, see if they have any more boxes. She said she has a box upstairs. Probably gonna be a Captain America box with my luck, or any of the other non-useful waves. I never saw Toys R Us that has these that open, because isn't that where they stored the rest of them up top if they don't have room? But anyways, I always wanted to have a Toys R Us that does that. First time I saw someone do that was Shardimus Prime in his, what was it? His documentary of a figure collector. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, it's not the one I'm into. I wish it was the Texas Chainsaw Massacre. It's just the old Leatherface. I don't like that one. It looks weird. Let's check out the pops in the meantime, shall we? Fuck! Sorry, Leia. You're kidding me. Do you mind if I film this? Oh my god. You guys have that's just the only one, right?
Which one were we recording?
Like you don't have any more Deadpools at all?
That was my only Deadpool. Let's see, look at it. We had Iceman, Phoenix, Cable.
Yeah, it's the whole box, huh? This is the only one I care about though right now. This is, thank you so much. Oh my god, dude, you have no idea how much I want to scream right now. Oh, I got the P2 vision, Super Saiyan powers in me right now, dude. You have no idea. You have no fucking idea.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Dude, I have the P2 vision power running through my veins right now. The Super Saiyan power running through my freaking veins! I'm gonna be P2. Dang! The Super Saiyan power is kicking in! He's in my hands! He's mine! I found him! I hunted him! I did it! I did it! I did it! I did it! You guys proud of me? You guys proud of me or what? I did it. I found Deadpool at Toys R Us in Riverside. I drove all the way over here thinking, nah, I'm not going to find anything. I'll probably just go to the mall, find a few Funko Pops. That's it. I did find a few Funko Pops. As you guys saw, I got the ghost face. Who cares about that? I got the fucking Deadpool! Look at him. You see him? See how beautiful he is? He's mine. Guess for how much? 17 bucks? Look, I tell you guys this with love, okay? When you go toy hunting and you go into a store, please ask them if they have any in the back. Always ask if they have stuff in the back. That's how I got Walgreens Punisher, man. I asked them if they had any Punishers, and they said yes. They haven't stocked them yet because they didn't have any room on the shelves.
Fuck. I found him, dude. You have no idea how proud I am that I... Oh. He even smells just as amazing! Smells so good. Deadpool, where have you been, man? By the way, I want to give a big shout out to Brown Kid, that Brown Kid 21. He is in my YouTube comments. You'll see him. I believe his last comment was in my late night Funko Pop run video. He offered to go and hunt with his son to find me a Deadpool. He went today, and he didn't have any luck, though. But, dude, your spirit, your good spirit, whatever your name is, I want to know your name, man, but your spirit helped me get Deadpool today. And all the rest of you, your spirits, man, your support, I appreciate it so much that you guys have been telling me, don't give up, Mike, you're going to find that Deadpool. I honestly thought, man, I was going to have to wait till January, till, you know, the seasonings, the season shipments start coming out to stores. And I heard that they were going to start making boxes of 8 of Deadpools and shipping them out to stores. That way it's a lot easier to find. But I heard that was all the way till January, man. And I don't, there's no way in hell I was going to wait till January. My gosh. To all you toy collectors out there, I want to say cheers. Cheers to good finds, man. Pitu Vision, D-Bag Robot Nation. Oh my gosh. Brown Kid 21. All you guys on my YouTube channel commenting me every single day. This is to you.
You guys have it. There's Deadpool. Right on my dashboard. My dashboard. Not someone else's dashboard. My dashboard, baby. I found him and I collected him tonight at the Riverside Toys R Us. Come on, focus. There. Riverside Toys R Us, baby. I had him check in the back and they had one. And I guess they just got their shipment today, too. So I came on a good time. I originally wasn't going to come out to Toys R Us. I was just going to the mall where I found all the good pops that I will be showing you guys later on too. God, clean your windows, Mike. But there you guys go. I'll show you when I get home in the light box. Deadpool, baby! Cheers, and thanks guys for the support. Let's go home! Woo!
Hey, what's going on, you guys? This is Shardimus Prime with another figure review on the new Marvel Legends Deadpool. If you're having trouble finding this figure, you can find it on a big. Get your big badass toys at BigBadToyStore.com. Click the link in the description below.
You guys like that impersonation? Click like if you did. Man, I love the face detail. I love the facial expression. Oh man, I put the swords in the back. They look great too. I added this pistol to him because I wanted it to look more realistic. But yeah.
God, Deadpool is finally mine. And I could not be more proud.